the village band out, bid me goodbye. Everybody stand outside and cry. Never thought so many thought me so dear. I'd be happy any place but here. One-way ticket, take me anywhere. Northbound, southbound, I don't even care. I know the grass is greener there.
So many people.
Can't be surprised, everyone loves Cass. Loved Cass.
Half these yahoos are here to get their picture taken.
Jesus, John.
What? It's true. A bunch of these so-called friends of hers seem to cry just a little bit harder when they feel the cameras on them.
Leave it to you, John, to bring up such petty, unimportant shit at a time like this.
Guys, do we really have to do this right now?
I mean, are you even sad? Or have you been high for so long you can't feel anything anymore?
Oh, that's rich. I'll take that with a grain of salt, considering you've probably got enough Crown Royal bags back at your pad to build a circus tent.
Stop it! Just stop it!
No, Mitch. I won't stand here and let this has-been drunk tell me I never cared for Cass.
Oh, well, you got a funny way of showing it. You bullied her for years, you made fun of her on the mic in front of thousands of people. If that's love, I don't want to see what hate looks like from you.
Sure. We butted heads a time or two.
The understatement of the century.
But I wasn't the one who held her happiness in the palm of my hand. And you know what you did with it? You crumpled it up and you tossed it away.
Come on, John, it's not fair.
Oh, it's fair, all right. He wants to be your knight in shining armor? Well, it's a little too late. When he should have been climbing the tower to rescue her, he couldn't because he was too busy fucking my wife.
You're a real dick, you know that?
Do we really have to do this right now? Maybe you could use some of this energy to fight off the rumors. That would be a more noble cause.
I'm heartsick the press would do that to her. Can they just accept the fact that her heart gave out? She didn't choke on a goddamn ham sandwich.
That shit disgusts me. The minute you get famous, all anyone wants to do is tear you down. They only said that shit because of her size.
Yeah, and you were always so understanding about that.
Don't you start. You know as well as I do that if Cass was as skinny as Mitch, you'd have married her.
I can't believe you.
Okay? Look in the mirror, Mr. Wonderful.
God, look at us. We can't even get through a funeral without crying.
I'm sure.
Without fighting.
Somewhere, she's laughing about that right now.
I bet you're right. She always knew the score so much better than any of us. The Swami sees all.
People in the city, leave you alone. Every day is pretty much your own. One among the many, take me anywhere. Northbound, southbound, I don't even care. I know the grass is greener there. Thank you.
take me anywhere. One way ticket, take me anywhere. One way ticket, take me anywhere.